why I'm doing this video a little earlier is because I do know it takes a while for mail to get through. And as a disclaimer, I also cannot guarantee that you will receive the card. I will send them out to everybody. But I know that we are having a lot of trouble with mail, and I know a lot of you guys are too. So I promise to send them out. I just can't promise that it will reach you. I hope it does, because I make these with love and I want whoever wins them to get that. So this is just a little disclaimer, and I have sent packages out to other people, family and stuff like that, and friends, and they have not received it. I sent a package out in September. I believe the beginning of September, to a friend, and they have yet to receive it. So I'm sorry, I have to put the disclaimer in there. But I would love for everybody to get the cards and win them, so I hope that they do make it through. I think the card's a little easier, I'm not sure. Okay. I also have this ribbon here that I would like to try to incorporate into each card. I'm thinking with the blue, I might try to incorporate white. So I'm gonna take this glue and then, you know, I hope next holiday really would be Valentine's Day and stuff, or I might do some in between just for thank you cards. So here we go. Two cards like this. It's not really super even, I don't know. But and then I'll add stickers too, and lots and lots of stickers. So now we'll do the Santa cards. I cannot, when I do this kind of craft stuff, I can't see the camera. So that's a big minus. So thank you. presents and Christmas presents. Or here's two Christmas, or here's two bags. I just want to try to find two of the mice and keep it out. We'll put one of these down here. And here's a bag. Right, yeah. Let's just actually do the tree on one. so not easy to come off. Each one will get a tag also, which I will show you in a few minutes. sorry, I cannot see what I'm doing. So let's see here. These are both the same, so they each could get one of those. We'll put this gentleman here. And where's the other one? What's it look like? Oh, the left. Put him over here. inside of the card. This will be the outside of the card. Sorry, guys. One will come with this. Whether my hook is to it or not, it will come with it. And one will come with this. We'll close this up and flip it over. And we're going to add a couple little ones here, okay? So let's see. We'll try to get rid of these. Just add some. I really apologize, but there's nothing I can do with the refrigerator. It has to kick on. You can hear it in either room. I feel, man, I just happen to be closer to today because I'm trying out this light. Thank you. and the white.